The Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation don't recommission their depot for a lorry in Kwara State to allow easy access to petroleum products by indigenes of the state. The NNPC GMD say the recommissioning are to restore petroleum product supply and distribution for the benefit of Niger people, in line with the president's mandate to make even distribution of petroleum products across the country. The lorry depot are part of NNPC 2B pipeline network when NNPC knocked down more than 8 years ago because of act of pipeline scatter.